This segment is sponsored by Felipe's World. Good morning and welcome back to Daytime. I'm Danielle Banda, and today we have a very special guest in the house. I am so excited because we are talking about legendary stand-up comedian and actor Felipe Esparza. And you guys, he has been touring the world, bringing smiles to so many people through the joy of laughter. I am so excited because his personality has captured the hearts of so many people across the globe. In-house right now, Felipe Esparza, good morning. Thanks for being here.
Good morning. How's everybody doing?
Everyone is so excited. I am telling you, it's such a pleasure to have you here. Now, you have been so busy hopping from city to city on your tour. What have you been up to?
I've been busy. I've been shooting a show for Adult Swim. We just wrapped up last week, and they're going to air it. So it'll probably air on Adult Swim next summer.
Yeah, very nice. And then your tour comprises so many different cities, and we have viewers throughout the state of Texas and regions of northern Mexico, so they're really excited about that. Tell me where you're going to be.
I'm going to be in McAllen, Texas. Next week, I'll be in Lubbock, and I'm coming to El Paso, Texas, so look out for that. I'm going to Corpus Christi, Texas.
Very good. I cannot believe that you get paid to have fun and you make it look so easy. I'm telling you, I would not be able to make anyone laugh. But I'm curious, do you think you could give us a sneak peek of what we can expect at one of your shows?
Yeah, I'm coming with 100% original material. If you see my Netflix, if you see my HBO, it's totally different. Here's a little sample. You know, here's a little joke you can tell your grandkids. You know the guy who wrote the song, The Hokey Pokey? When he died, they couldn't close his coffin. Every time they put a right foot in, you put a left foot out.
Oh my gosh. I'm laughing also because I see behind the camera we have a lot of smiles. All right then. Well, I love it. I am so, so excited about this, and everyone else is. Now, before I give Felipe a chance to invite you guys out, I want to reiterate the shows that he has coming up. So we're talking El Paso at Plaza Theater on September the 27th. We're talking Corpus Christi at American Bank Center on September 28th. And of course, if you live in San Antonio, we're talking Tobin Center Performing Arts on October the 26th. Now, here's your chance, a personal invitation from Felipe himself. Invite them to come on out.
Man, you gotta come out to the show in El Paso, Corpus Christi. Love it, come out to the show. I'll guarantee you have a good time. If not, I'll give you your money back.
Your stomachs will be hurting because you'll be laughing so much, so make sure you count on that. All right, you guys, well, make sure to follow Felipe on all of his social media platforms, including Instagram. And when you go on Instagram, be sure to use the hashtag Felipe Esparza, and be sure to check out his tour dates and other need-to-know information via felipesworld.com. All right, we'll see you soon. Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having me.